Allah also subhanahu wa ta'ala, says at the end of Surah Al-Baqarah, it's very clearly mentioned, وَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَرْحَمْنَا أَنْتَ مَوْلَانَا فَانْصُرْنَا عَلْ قَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ. The last two verses of Surah Al-Baqarah, where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that they are treasures. And whoever recites these two verses, the last two verses of Surah Al-Baqarah in one night, كَفَتَاهُ, will suffice for the person, suffice for you, will protect you, will be sufficient for you, whether it's for the night prayer or for the reward. And these two verses has meanings in it. As Shaykh al-Islam Taymiyyah rahimahullah, he said that nobody can really even comprehend the benefits of it. And one of which is that you would say, and you would see that clearly, that after, which starts with amana rasulu bima unzila ilayhi min rabbihi wal mu'minun, and so on. But then at the end, when you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive, waghfir lana warhamna, anta maulana fansurna ala alqawmi alkafirin. O Allah, forgive us. O Allah, have mercy on us. Because indeed, you are our maula. Right? You are, wa'fu anna waghfir lana warhamna. Anta maulana. Anta maulana, you are our maula. You are the one that give us help and support. فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين, to give us victory.